such a great place to go. We kind of move it around and let different people go every year. But I met Annie and Rachel, gosh, how many years has it been?
Long time.
Long time, about 3 or 4 years, right?
Yeah.
Right, my first trip to Camp Harmon. Now, and I always have to, how did you two meet?
At camp, definitely.
And you've been going back the same time ever since?
Yeah, definitely, all the time.
And how many years is that?
Probably like 9.
9 years? 9 years, you think? So you guys were like little kids when you met. Now you're teenagers, and now you're in high school, right?
Yeah.
What year?
I'm gonna be a junior.
Oh, a junior this year.
Yeah.
Wow. And how about you?
I'll be a sophomore.
Sophomore? All right. Now, you know, when you're in high school, one of the things that you have to do is these days videos are just essential. So I heard from a really good source that this year you guys did something really different. Our executive producer, Peter Kane, did what? Who wants to tell me?
Well, Peter gave us a camera to take with us to camp.
Mm-hmm.
And we videotaped, like, throughout the whole camp. And so we made our own video, and then we edited it.
You edited it yourself?
Yeah, it was Peter's help.
Oh, Peter helped.
Yeah.
Yeah, just a little.
Huh. Yeah.
Okay, and believe it or not, we have that video for you. Annie and Rachel at Camp Harmon. Take it away.
Our counselors. I've been going to camp for about, say, 9 years now, and I've gotten to know a lot of the counselors and become really close to them, and to be able to feel comfortable with them going to camp every year and knowing that they'll always be there. My friend Haley just this summer came and volunteered as a counselor, and I had a lot of fun doing that. I got to share my camp experience with her, and that was a lot of fun.
What do you
want
to
do?
I was thinking about going swimming with Jeff and Travis.
And Claire, and like maybe even Arwen.
Yeah. There's always somebody around nearby, but they don't like follow you and watch you at all times. So that you have your freedom. And I like that. When I go swimming, they let me have my own special time, so I'm not around all the campers splashing. They have a live band that comes, and they're called Limousine, and it's some of the kitchen staff at camp, and they made up a group, and they play at camp.
Camp, there's like, it's completely accessible and you can go anywhere. You can ride horses and like know that you're gonna be able to get up there and not have to worry about it. And you can go swimming. There's a nice ramp going down the swimming pool. That's important because a lot of places aren't very accessible. And it's really hard to say goodbye when you leave because it's like such an incredible experience, and it's hard to let it go, to know that you won't be back for a whole nother summer. There's lots of campers that that I've been going to camp with for over the years, and that's really important because we get to share our experiences and our thoughts with each other.
Well, I tell you what, I have been to Camp Harmon, but I never saw the band. Lima Bean's the name of the band? That's,
yeah.
I gotta go back to camp, I can tell you. Now, you guys are gonna stay around and help us, right? Because, you know, time is getting short, and I know you guys know how to work the phones. So we're gonna keep you over here, and we're gonna go over to Dennis.
And for the final tote, we would like our producer, Peter Kane, to read the final tote for us.
Well, it will be a pleasure because we all worked hard.
Call for a drum roll.
4-4-7-7-0-2 it was. Show me those green things and change it. 530. 167.
Right.
It's been a, it's been a pleasure. For Peter Kane and everyone in the back who put this all together and all the folks that came down, we really want to thank you, all our volunteers on the phone who've been here all day long. For you, darling, my lovely daughter and my wife, thank you for coming down and joining us.
Thank you, all the volunteers.
Thank you all. At home and here. Thank you very, very much.
All right.